but I'm hopeful that future generations can. I think a world that was run where half of our countries and half of our companies were run by women would be a better world.